come back here. But nothing to pick up. Still no key. At least now I can shock myself some more. Yeah, really weird. I do think I need more health, so I'll go for that. Okay. And let's run.
You don't need to worry about me.
Make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second. I jotted something down earlier.
Okay.
It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
Okay, 3597. So this one is low, I guess. 5.
I heard something.
3, 5. 9 and 7. Right. 3, 5, 9, 7. So 7 should just stay then. Okay. Oh my god. In the actual hell. Okay. path to him will be opened. Oh, hello. Hi there. Creepy thing. It had to have been God's will that these two twin orphans survived. They were baptized and given medicine. Nun and his brother, Neon and his brother Sen quickly recovered, but as quickly did their aberration progress. Of course, they are twins, but for some reason their grow pattern exhibit identical values. 12 hours after serum administration, Neon 122.4 cm, blah 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 blah. Body temperature elevation, pain in lower extremity evident. 24 hours after. Okay. 24. Okay. Are we messing with children brains now? So many syringes. I really don't like the sound of this. Every month, offerings are brought above ground to the stone sarcophagus. The owner calls the altar 2 bodies, 4 bodies, 3 bodies, 5 bodies, 4 bodies, 7 bodies. Okay. The church guard dog has begun to change just like the twins. The aberration is progressing. It devours 6 bodies today and already howls for more. It has begun to stress its bars and chains in its fervor. I don't dare take my eyes away from that. Something. Wait, twins? That looks like 2 mouths.
Get it open.
Please get the. Ouch. That doesn't look too good. Fucking hell. God damn it! Supposed to shock him. If I could only, you know what? I think I want him to kill me. I want him to kill me, and I'll try again. Kill me, you bitch dog. You can't be serious. So when I'm not trying to kill you, you won't. Hell. Kill me. I can do this. Could you please stop? There isn't any dodge button either.
Joseph.
I don't quite understand the bosses in this game. They're easy, but they handle so much damage from you.
What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
Are you serious right now?
Sebastian, I'll draw it away so you can search.
I don't have to search. I have them. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
Feeling normal? That's your big excuse when there's a hellhound on the loose? Oh, God.
Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses.
Well, it went better than expected. Yeah, this guy needs to go.